I'm going to download an Instagram reel to my PC. Go to the page where the reel is at that you want to download. Right mouse button click and click inspect. Now over on the left hand side, you want to make sure you're set to network. Find the reel that you want and then click on it. And it should show up under name on the right hand side, but it just doesn't work that way sometimes. So I just hit refresh. And then I'll do it again. And then there's your video over on the right-hand side. Right mouse button click. Open a new tab. Right mouse button again. Save as. Now it should download your video. Now check to make sure the video is good. Looks like we're good to go.